Hello everybody. Today we're gonna do a unboxing of a 3-point pallet jack fork for the tractor. And I got my helper here with me, Penny, and she's going to help. So I cut all the zip ties, but just to make it a little bit faster, this is how it comes. It comes on a big box. I ordered this from Amazon, and they run about $350 to $400. It took about 4 days to come in. So let's go ahead and open the box. It's very heavy. It's about 100 pounds, I think. Wow, look at the spider in there. There, I got another helper. Okay, let's go. Penny, get out of the way. Come this way, Penny. There you go, good girl. Anyways, so this is it. This is what you're gonna get. You're gonna get the two forks with these adjuster bolts. And pull them out. Packaging is pretty good. The metal, it's got the closed ends on it, so they've done a good job on this. The welds are very nice, they're very well made. And see what else we get here. You get a pack of 3-point pins. And this is the main unit right here. Very heavy actually. So this is what you're gonna get right here. We're looking at probably a quarter inch steel brackets. This one right here, maybe just under a quarter. And I need to get a tool so I can loosen this up. And we're gonna put it together. It should be fairly easy. Okay guys, to put this on the tractor, first we're gonna get the boom pole out of there, and we're gonna do this one. We're gonna mount this one first, and then we'll put the cord to it so it's a little bit lighter. If you guys look in here, I already put my pins. It's real simple, just put it on and screw them in. Thank you. So to put them in, you just slide them in. You can adjust how far or how close you want them to the legs to be. Once you do that, you just tie this bolt up. You can get them very wide, and it's adjustable, so you can get them pretty close too. Right here you have a loop for a chain, so if you need to hook something to a chain, you can use that for. I'm gonna use this to move logs for my sawmill, so you guys are gonna see how I do it, and I think it's gonna be very useful for moving boards also, and anything that's firewood, pellets, this kind of stuff. So we'll see how it works. Let's see if I can turn the tractor on. As you guys can see, it goes pretty high actually. Probably looking at 2 feet off the ground. So that's about it. I'll show you guys how I'm using it. And guys, so that's it. It works really well. As you can see, I actually picked up the big oak log over there. That's 10 feet, but about 20 inches in diameter. It's pretty big log. It probably weighs about 1500 pounds, and the tractor was able to pick it up, but the front end was coming up. I don't have any weights on the front, so the front's a little bit light on this, but it worked really good. And you see how easy it was to load this big log right here on the sawmill. So this is it's kind of expensive at $350-$400, but if you're gonna be moving a lot of heavy logs and a lot of lumber, this will be a really good investment. So we'll see you guys next time. Thank you. That's it.